going this way here.
All right. You can still see good, right?
I can't see shit.
Oh, okay. Well, I was just making sure I was good.
No hands.
No, don't do that now, man. I know you're good, but damn, there's like people are getting crazy out here. Holy shit! Look at that motherfucker. He's turning that.
He ain't gonna do it. You better see me. Yeah, people are just fucking nuts out here, man. It's like, I'm at 70 and I'm not doing 60. Where the fuck are you supposed to keep up with the fucking traffic? I'm slow. I'm right in the middle of the lane. I'm in a fucking fast lane going slow. People are just fucking cruising right by. Nice car right now, I'd be passing all these motherfuckers. Fuck yeah, man. I'd be going fucking 100. I'd just be fucking cruising, man. But I got a little piece of shit here that just don't fucking want to fucking move, you know. And I'm not gonna fucking, you know, gun it or nothing. Fuck.
No, will you? Fuck, this has been cool.
Yeah, how many lanes?
Fuck, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I see 5.
5? Is there 5? Yeah, oh yeah.
Now 6 way over there.
Oh, you mean on the other side too?
No, fuck, that's 10 lanes.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, fuck, look how wide this is. Speed limit 60, okay, fucking cool. Slow down a little bit. Looking right. Nobody gives a fuck. There's a VA hospital next, right? We ain't going there. Well, I wonder what, wonder how your dad's doing.
Just sounded like everything was going all right. They hung out for a little bit, and he's had doctors come in and talk to him all day.
Yeah.
So we just have to see what the doctors say, and hopefully everything will go all right.
Yeah.
We know it's terminal, but how long can we buy him, you know?
Yeah.
I'm just glad everyone got to see him.
Sisters now.
Yeah.
It's all working out. Look at this fucker.
Oh.
See?
An Audi.
Yeah, and the speed limit's 60, man. If there's a cop fucking that pulls out. You don't see cops out here. They're kind of rare, you know. But we got fucking these big rigs coming up on us now. Fuck. That's one thing I fucking do not like. Fucking no shit, man. Yeah, we're going fucking pretty good here. Yep. Your picture.
Oh, I'm taking a video. I wanted to get the highway in there. Holy shit.
Yeah, I've been up at that Columbia Tower.
I've been next to it before. I never went in it.
I go to the space needle. I didn't even know we're this fucking far away. It's like,
I can't believe
it. Fuck did we do that without even seeing any of these big cities? Big, you know?
Yeah. We went all the way over there and.
Yeah, and we missed every fucking thing. It was fucking such a fun fucking drive.
Man, we went through some cool areas.
Yeah. This better be the right way. God damn it, we're fucked. Yeah, we are. 5 miles. Start getting congested again. In the city, it gets really congested.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe it says 13 minutes to turn, and I thought 5 minutes, but you know what? Fucking suck. It knows. Google Maps knows that it gets slower up here. You know.
Yeah.
Moving right along, though, that's fucking nice. Speed limit 45, everybody's going 60. Fucking nobody gives a shit. There's no way I'm gonna do fucking 45. Fuck no. I'm going with the crowd, man. That's what you do, you go with the crowd. Fuck, these guys just get right on my fucking ass. Look at this. Speed limit 45, 45, 45. Over there, it's 35, and look how fast they're going, fucking 60, yeah, 70.
This guy is right on your ass.
Yeah.
That white car? Holy
shit. Yeah, I don't give a fuck that. Let's just let him. Here it goes. And there's fucking road rage, man. You know? It's like, fuck yeah. He's like, fucking flip me off, fuck whatever. Maybe, you know, I'm just gonna guess, you know? But that's what they fucking do. What the fuck, man? Damn it. Come on.
Oh, shit. And this is Ashley and I walked under this when Alex was born. This is right where we walked, right under here.
Look at that fuck off. The guy fucking passed me right back up.
I know where I'm at now.
Express lane. We'll get there when we get there, you know?
Yep.
But see, everybody drives fucking, even though they drive this erratic, fucking nobody gets fucking banged up, you know? It's a,
yeah.
If they do, you know what happens? Everybody fucking stops. So you don't bang each other up.
Yeah.
You play fucking hard, you know, everybody's a maniac, but they're fucking good maniacs. Okay, so, hold on, I got a fucking exit only. Oh, that's over there. I'm staying over here. Yeah, we are not doing exits. See how that fucking turns right over that way? Fuck, no. See, I got an exit on here.
All right.
This is, and that's an exit. This is not an exit. Look at that! Fuck yeah, we're in the big city, man! Right to this,
man. That is cool.
We're probably going to be going underground.
Oh boy, okay.
There might be a tunnel out there. If there is, I don't have my fucking lights on. I don't even know how to turn my goddamn lights on.
Ooh.
I guess I got my lights on now. Fuck. Yeah. Getting pissed off at me because I'm going too fucking slow. But, you know, you catch everybody else up, you know, and it's like... Okay, I got to exit on 168B. What's 166 right there? So I got to go over one more right here. 168B for Washington 520 toward Bellevue. There's 168A. Oh, no, there's 167. Oh, there's 166A. B. Okay, there's 167. Now look at that. Fucking everything's behind us now.
Cool.
I'm gonna get over one more because I can. We got plenty of time. It's only 168A. Yep, stay in this lane for 168B. Fuck yeah, man. Got this shit down, man. On the right. Let's cut this part off. Oh,
half a mile. Take exit 168B for Washington 520 toward Bellevue, Kirkland.
Fucking sketchy shit, man.
Fuck yeah, you gotta do it, man. Yeah.
You'll be alright, we're almost there. We're gonna pick them up soon.
Fuck, I thought we had fucking 4 or 5 hours, man, like we did, you know? We